Hi, I'm Christopher McDougall, author of Born to Run. About 3 years ago, I set out to solve the biggest mystery in modern sports. Why does my foot hurt? If you're a runner, and millions of us are, you're always hurt. 8 out of every 10 runners is hurt every single year. And this makes no sense. We have the best technology on the planet, we have sports podiatrists, we have sports medicine, and we have an endless rash of running injuries. And then one day I saw this picture in a magazine of a guy in a skirt and a pair of sandals charging down a Rocky Mountain. This was a Tarahumara Indian. He was 55 years old. He had just won a 100-mile foot race through the Rocky Mountains wearing nothing but a pair of homemade sandals. And what I couldn't understand is, how does he get away with it and I can't? How is it I've ripped my hamstrings and I've got Achilles tendonitis, I've got endless plantar fasciitis, and so does everybody else. But we have $150 running shoes that have been perfected with 30 years of engineering. So I ventured down to the Copper Canyon to see if I could find out how it is that the Tarahumara Indians, running in shoes that barely qualify as shoes, can run hundreds of miles into their late life and never get injured. What I discovered led me on the quest to write this book, Born to Run. What I found is that there are cultures around the world that have perfected the art of moving their body over wild terrain in their bare feet, and they do it in such a way that they never get hurt, that they enjoy it, that they're liberated by it. So by the time I finished writing Born to Run, I felt that I had grasped the secret of the Tarahumara Indians, a secret that has been around for 10,000 years, which is the way that you and I are actually born to run.